again. So, yeah. I'm harvesting time. Drinking the food stuff. Nice. This should have a set for food stuff for harvest time. Now, crafting time. I haven't played in a while, so. Oh, yeah. Utilities? I mean, okay. No one's going to enjoy. And yeet. Just get in the existence. I'll just make a little crop field this time. Instead of a long row. Because, I mean, I don't think I have the space or anything for that. Yeet. Just gonna plant them in one very big row. Mom. And then craft. Feed. I wanna like die. Oh hang on, I'm not auto climbing like a seed, damn it. Oh, I am indeed not planting all the seeds. But try to hopefully now resolve. Seeds? Planted? Okay? Yeah. Then yoink, give me that lettuce. Nom. Gimme. Now, it's lettuce growing time. Lettuce, being grown, with the growing, get grown. Now, wheat time. Mom. Wheat. Ba. Yoink. And, oh yeah, right. Ba. And then, ba. Ba. Plant and feed to have food to survive. And, a perfect, semi-perfect, not at all perfect, but a decent garden thing. No water, darn it. Small amount of fuel, gonna what the heck with it. Alright, so this thing's in volume off. I'm pretty sure you could have heard me. If not, then rip this video. Oh! won an entire quest of these things, I didn't even use them. No. What did I do? I wanna know. This might mess up my stuff. We see. Nice. Is it really just a box of planting? Is that what I spent an entire episode going for? Or does it speed up the growth? I don't know. I seriously hope that's all for the 1700th time. I seriously hope that's not worth the time. Wait, no, it that took so long to get. No, car, please. Alright, I'm just gonna hop out. So, yeah, come on. Every time the old volume button comes up, it means I nubbed and hit alt. Log goes in. Magazine. Keep. This goes in. And think that's good. Got plenty of stuff. Today, I want to make a run to, zoom out time. I want to run to, what am I doing? I want to run to Providence and New York. I want to go in this general area. Because, to my knowledge, New York can spawn boats, and it looks like Providence can too. And today, I want to find a boat so we can get out here to the USS Houston. Also, New York has some epically high value loot in the collision tents, and we haven't explored Providence yet. Boston, I'm pretty sure, is a dead zone on this map. So, I mean, I don't want to really head up there. So don't have like a bazillion vaccines from that one run to Scorpion. Alright, I'm gonna stop talking now and start talking about places. Don't do it. That took so long to get. Right. I'm talking as if. What am I even doing? Alright, you know what? Off we go. Please don't kill me, train. This thing took forever to get. Well, yeah, we need to carjack as well because our last vehicle got just trapped in Scorpion 7. And that is a group of pigs? Oh, jeez, real life. Where am I heading? Ah, that's Philadelphia. I don't really want to go there. Washington, D.C. on this map isn't famous, at least to me, for killing. I think like 35% of all the deaths I've had have been in DC. Oh, I think I just got airborne. No, please, why does this thing bounce like it's missing a wheel? I just see it says I used to go around the oh, that's Scranton. We were there recently. New York is this way. Alright, I'm desperately trying not to smash into a tree or a metal deposit. Oh, jeez, at the hills! I forgot. Last time, the hills kill the vehicles. Alright, so New York is just down the road from this tunnel. This former tunnel. Doesn't look like it lasted very long. And the base is gone. I don't think zombies target animals because, I don't know, it's not safety or something? No, this doesn't seem like they go after them because we've run, in this one road trip, we've run into some well done. Did I say anything? Nope. Oh, my kids! Back we go! Alright, so... New York is this way. Hopefully, there's a boat. Hopefully, we don't die. And hopefully, there's a gas canister, because those are nice crap. And I like making fuel pumps, because it means you don't have to spend billions of years looking for fuel. Okay, so we enter this town. And there don't seem to be too many zombies today. Oh, yeah, I just drifted. Bale, don't you dare destroy my car. It took forever to get it. Hit Alt again. What am I doing? What? Excuse me, sir. Oh, Z. Z lets me do a belly flop. X, I don't know why this wasn't working before, but there we go. They are reloading the bomb. Okay, next time I'm not crouching. So, Mr. Zandy, get dead and I don't remember. I do not remember. That operable car. It looks like an operable car. It is. Oh, I think I used this thing. Failed. Yeah, I remember why I crashed into the wall. And now it's ready. Should probably get away from it. The zombies just let me. Alright. So, why is the water pink? Oh, sorry, Mr. Shootland. What did the zombies do? Why is it pink? Why did they make the entire ocean pink? Yeah, you there, Jimmy Bob. What did you? Can't have a conversation, Matt. Oh, come on. You there. What did you do from the what? Can you please let me ask you a question without trying to eat me? Please? No? Okay then. I'm just away from zombies. That helps. Maybe that. Eat! Anything else? Well, I heard a second roar. I hate when I hear a second roar and can't find a source. No. Is that you? Oh, that was you. Is this bus operable? No, there's no wheel. I don't know where to find a wheel, honestly. Light juice and any other things? Nice, I guess, but not looking for snacks. Now, probably will be later, and I'll be like, I take food over there. But now, into the hospital? No. Oh, I heard a lot of very creepy zombie sounds. They say you made all of those. I don't like it when hordes of zombies collect from my position. Friend. Dealing with the collision tent. There we are. Medical tent has noise. This tent outside there's magazines. Ranger barrel. Could you just upgrade my gun? Another katana. Some of these things are rare. If not. One of those, a ranger suppressor, Any other cool loot? No? Oh, I don't know how cool loot keeps getting over here, but whoever's are just power dropping it into one of their own bases or whatever. Definitely I'm going to not join you or you will just fall over as you say. Thank you, Mr. Loser Zombie. Flashlights, useful stuff, but because I can't pick it up, there's a green thing. What's this? A soda floating in the sky, or something like that. A flashlight, a lettuce, no fuel, cans. Really? Can I have a fuel can? I like fuel cans. But I just want a fuel can anyway. Alright, this is what it is. Mr. Zombie, can you stop floating? I don't like fuel cans. Because the fire drop on my face and flame. Alright, targets. Three through the wall. Ammo. That I need. More meat. Some free is a gun that I can't use or don't want to use. What's something in here that I can't see? Under the tree? Yeah! Ace foot. Not useful. Is anything in you? No? Alright then. Onwards it is. Zambi group? Zambi squad? No longer a real Zambi, man. What were you holding on you? Binoculars? Alright, wait. One second. I just wanna mess with this a bit. Anything I can do with this? No. Oh, I just put the ammo out. Probably should put that back in. Don't want to get start mic. Do not fall over. I need to talk as a bit for anything to be heard, but put the letter on the floor. Alright, so broken off shoulder. Not useful. Yeah, right. Well, again. The water's blue again, whatever. Thousand tons of bubblegum zombies dropped inside has dissipated. We're done. Every ball that I can have. Boat! Boat! Boat? Don't want to fall in. But that is definitely 100% a boat. But not a sail. Well, maybe move on the coast? Gotta be some sort of seafaring vessel, I mean. No? Not a single little. Not a single person in the city of New York owned a little boat. No one whatsoever. Oh gosh, darn it. Take it down these guys. Yeet! Yeet, ow. Don't bite me. You're not allowed to bite me, Mr. Zambies. And I'll yeet, and I'll yeet, and attack, and get. Yeet! Alright. We can all just stop. Yes. So, what the hell is going on here? Civilian ammo box. Not useful to me. Nope, I need that. 12 gauge shells? If there's a shotgun here, that would be amazing. Because I'm pretty sure zombies are known to not like getting hit with shotguns. And the prisoners had a night vision. What? What did I just put in my face? What did I just summon? How do I take them off? I don't like this. That looks demonic. Alright, so, note to self. Don't put on the night vision unless it's nighttime. Because it's kinda a bit spooky. But where to go? I like my night vision goggles. Where to go? Barrel, suppressor, magazine. Civilian night vision. Does that mean it's military night vision? Alright, so it's in my armor. My protector stuff. Now alright. Whoa! Hey, no tricksies. Zombies aren't meant to have brains. Okay. Zombies have brains? They eat brains, but do they have their own brain? Do they eat other brains? What? Do zombies have brains though? Like, is there a noggin in there? I guess I could try and... No? They won't let me? Alright. I have no clue. Do zombies have brains? Or do they eat brains because they don't have one? And they want one. Or something. I think it might actually be a semi-good question. It varies on who the zombies are. Hey! Can you not know if I need those, boy? What is it with these crawling zombies and their desire to eat my feet? I need those. Dressing, apply. Ah, you get my foot, but I get to find a bandage for my arm with it. I don't know how these weird bandages work in this dimension of zombiness. Probably should figure it out, honestly. Either I died there, or a lot of zombies died here. Or some people just left blew out. Either way, I'm taking it, because these are good supplies, and I need supplies, but not that. Hey, alt again! Nope. And nope. And nope. And nope. Big drop. Paintball golfers? Try the paintball No. No touch. Oh, darn, I had to pop. Well, I mean, I guess we can look at boss and see if we'll be able to get down. Not seeing it. Maybe I'm just not following along? Let's get a bit off the road. Just in case. Probably to make sure that I don't get any trees. But if yes, I'm gonna do that. Back? Oh, darn! Oh! Oh, darn! That doesn't look too good. Dead zone now? What up? Let's go over there. Time to go it. Keeping an eye on my radiation counter. Very good to me. Oh. Oh, that zombie's got green stuff on his armor. Nope, down to Providence. That's what I was originally doing. That's what I'm doing now. No way I'm heading in the box. That zombie, did you see that? Did you see it? It was like, there was green stuff coming from it. So yeah, Boston almost definitely is a dead zone. And like, Providence is just as soon. How much of a problem is in a dead zone as well? We're about to find out. And yep, I'm regretting not grabbing ball. Alright, I'm entering the city. Don't look like I'm dying. I'm not having green stuff come from it. Oh my gosh, this is an intense attack with you. It's like a pavilion of it. Can I just walk down the street? Zambi? Can I have a boat? Without being murdered, I just want to take a stroll and maybe grab a boat. You don't need to try and eat it. I said don't eat it! Yes! Why did I come here? Oh, I have a ton of XP. Make you and go up to maximum level. Same dropping, just dropping fun. And now, back. Budget eyes. Cross medicine. That'll definitely heal from massive bigger wounds. Hey, what is it? It actually did. But I need painkillers. These will help. Wait, they legitimately slayed the pain. Alright, now time for the part of the episode that terrifies me the most. Definitely searching for food, because if I don't find them in the next 10 seconds, I'll probably die. First, yeet. I'm not looking forward to that one. I don't know. Better late than never. Oh no. How many zombies are I about to get? This could be a swarm. This is a swarm. This is not a swarm. I don't think any of them heard me. Nice. If it all. Again. Alright. So. I'm gonna quickly scavenge. Real quick. Give me water or food or something. No? You don't feel like that? Okay, well, that's not good. How about you? Did these people own any sort of provisions before the zombies showed up? Did the zombies eat the stuff? There's a roll of duct tape nearby. I don't think I can eat that. I almost certainly ate the zombie's flesh. You. I'm gonna say you don't like a bottle of water and a tomato. Please. Could you legitimately own no food stuff? Does this count out of food? Is there no food in this entire city? When the zombie showed up? If so, then GG's, I'm dead. Please have owned some provisions. Cool, paintball gun. Nice. That's not gonna keep me from dying. Great. No food or water in this house either. Force attack. No sort of provisions whatsoever. Figure. And of course, no boat side. No food. No boat. Bajillions of zombies, though. But working transportation with fuel. I was nearly dead of dehydration a few seconds ago. Alright. So, no violin? I don't have one. Well, that's a very good bit of dead art, but how did you have enough time to make it before... Did this person cause the apocalypse? I will never know, but I just burst your arm. I feel bad now. This seems to have been a popular graffiti spot. Why are there food stuffs here? There weren't food stuffs here when we got there. Who knows? Did the zombies create food stuff? Oh, hey! How do you teleport behind me, sneaky boy? That's not allowed in these here parts. No sneaky zombie teleportation magic. Just walk into the choppy chopper, okay? Into the choppy chopper. Practitioner, broken car that I broke. Time to run as fast as I possibly can to... Oh my gosh. out, machete, knife, I guess. More graffiti, same graffiti actually, but in a different place. There it is! Compare one heavy or two to guard the particular device. Yes, turn this thing down, please. Okay, that, oh, it's fine.
Yeah, we should.
the heart. Oh, that's it. I don't know, but I want it. What do you mean it's not nearby? We don't need... What did it say? Alright. You learn something new every day. Today I learned that apparently in this land, duct tape is legitimately ducks and tape. Who knew? That, well, there's a lot of weird stuff about that, but most importantly, well, I don't know. There's a thing called the ducks and ducks for both of you in the making of that product. It is extremely confusing. Why are you using ducks to make stuff? Like, that's a bit messed up. Heartbreaker is a... Okay, well, Civilian Night Vision is on. And yeah, so that was a fun little mission. Found again night time, but this night vision should help, I hope. No, it's probably military night vision now. Full moon emerges, of course it does. Alright, we got out of there just in time. Bye.